We went up this huge wind tunnel too. But after all that, Gerald still seemed sad. So I thought of the one thing that snowballs could never do in their lifetime. Go to the beach. I noticed Gerald was melting anyway. So I thought, why not spend his last moments at a beautiful place that he's always wanted to go?